Gym hacks, how to do this hack squat machine for your quads at home. So take a Pilates ball, put it behind your back. You can also use a roller for this. Hold a weight, do 15 to 20 reps. Hope this helps. Follow for more tips.